We can know about God. We can declare his character. We can even tell ourselves, we can tell other people. But actually the challenge in this psalm is not, do you know that God protects? The challenge in this psalm is this: do you know that he wants to protect you?